But on a less positive note, the data do not show that more educated workers automatically have a better chance of finding a job. While they're less likely to be unemployed in most high-income economies, tertiary graduates in low and lower middle-income economies are actually more likely to be among the unemployed than workers with a lower educational attainment level.